Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we will see numerical based on gas law. Let us start with numerical number 2. In numerical number 2, we have the volume of gas at 0 degree Celsius is 100 ml. Find its volume at 100 degree Celsius if its pressure remain constant. So, let us start with given quantity. T1 is 0 degree Celsius. Let us convert it into the Kelvin. So, 0 plus 273, which is equal to 273 Kelvins. Now, volume is given, that is 100 ml. We'll write V1 is equal to 100 ml. Now, find the volume at 100 degree Celsius. So, T2 value is given, that is 100 degree Celsius. Again, let us convert it into the Kelvin. So, 100 plus 273. So, which is equal to 373 Kelvin. And here we have to find out volume. So V, that is V2. We know Charles law. According to Charles law, we have volume is directly proportional to temperature at constant pressure. So in case of Charles law, we have number of mole and pressure is constant. And here, volume is directly proportional to temperature. So, we'll write here V by T. If you want to remove the proportionality sign, we'll write here V is equal to KT. So, V by T is equal to constant. Hence, we can write V1 by T1 is equal to V2 by T2. And this is the formula that we are going to use in this equation. So, let us start with this. V1 by T1 is equal to V2 by T2. Our aim to find V2 value. So, we'll write here V2 is equal to V1 by T1 into T2. Let us substitute the values here. Here we will have V1, that is 100 upon T1. T1 is 273 into T2. T2 is 373. So, after solving this, we will get volume, that is 136.63 ml. So, in this way, if we know gas is at constant pressure and temperature values are given, we can find out the volume of the gas at higher temperature. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and please subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.